Cowboys quarterback Tony Romo being honored by the Mavericks tonight and getting to warm up with the team, going right past Yogi Ferrell there for the layup, and then trying to do some work against Dirk, but that doesn't work at all. Romo introduced to the crowd before the game, and you know the people of Dallas love him, and Mark Cuban gives him a big hug there, and now we get you game action. The Nuggets in the fourth, closing things out. Gary Harris drives to the basket and finishes with a layup. And then Gary Harris finds Mason Plumlee for the jam. Plumlee, 16 points, 9 rebounds on the game. Nuggets up late, and Dallas, are they looking for a solution? Do they have a new player? Tony Romo's over there standing next to Coach Rick Carlisle, but Mark Cuban does the smart thing and pulls him away from the bench. Get it back over to the seat on the sideline. Denver gets a fun win. Your final score, 109-91.